Hearing, hearing.
What's your question?
What's the question? The question is, it's 6:18 right now. They require people to sign up before they are able to speak. And there are people lined up outside trying to get through the detector machine. Are they going to make an exception and continue to accept the people's comments? Or are they just going to blow these people off and not give them voice at a very important hearing?
That's a very interesting question.
That's only one. Have we exceeded fire capacity? Might be number two.
They did ask that.
Lay it down.
Probably they should ask it again.
We suggested they postpone this thing, but I don't know. Nobody listened to me. Of course they should have booked the John Center.
I don't think they expected.
Oh, well, I did. Why would they not?
We expected y'all. We expected the board to turn out with.
Are you kidding? They hire buses to bring their employees in when they want to run this stuff through.